The stores had feared this would be a leaner Christmas. It started quietly, but shoppers in the last 3 days are said to have gone berserk. Takings on cosmetics in some stores are up by more than 35% on last year. And other big sellers this year, sofas, teddy bears and electric trouser presses. In Knightsbridge, Harrods say their best news is a fall in store crime of up to 50% because of a special pickpocket squad. Many stores will close at 4 this afternoon, and some, like Debenhams, have their sales starting on Monday. There, actor Struan Kerr has been queuing since last Saturday to buy a £500 television for £10. He'll auction it for children in need. On the transport front, there are extra intercity trains, but no services after 9 tonight, the same on the Underground. Tomorrow, no public transport in London, and many petrol stations will be closed for the whole weekend.